this is Teresa Feiner, Janesville Farmers Market Manager, and I'm here with Rick Miller, who helped coordinate the Rock, Roll, and Run Triathlon, which is running through the market. Hi, Rick.
Hi.
So how long have you been involved with the triathlon?
Well, I've been involved since the very beginning. This is our second annual.
And how did you get involved?
I thought it was a great idea, and I just got put on the committee, but it's been a great thing, and I'm very glad that I got involved with it.
We love having the runners come down through the market. It's a good atmosphere, and then we also get more customers as well. How many participants did you have this year?
This year we had over 250, and that's up from 180 from last year. So each year we hope to get a little bit bigger.
And tell us more about the triathlon. What is a triathlon? How far are all the segments and whatnot?
Well, our triathlon is called a sprint triathlon. People that do triathlons, it's kind of a short one. The swimmers swim for half a mile, and then they bike for 14 miles, and then they run for 3.1 miles or 5 kilometers.
Okay, and so it runs right through the downtown area, right?
Yes, and one of our goals with having the triathlon be in Janesville is to promote the downtown and especially to promote the farmers market.
Well, thanks so much, and we hope to have you again next year.
We would love to come back. Thank you very much.
Hi everyone, my name is Teresa Feiner. I'm the Janesville Farmers Market Manager. We are teaming up with Basics Cooperative to create a scrapbook style cookbook. We would like to invite community members and different vendors and restaurants to submit recipes. To submit, email me at manager@janesvillefarmersmarket.com or call me if you have any questions at 608-289-9292. I'm here with Val Hyder of DeVal's Buffalo. Val, what's so great about buffalo meat?
Bison meat is low in fat, very low in fat, low in cholesterol. It's lower in fat than turkey and chicken.
I did not know that. How long have you been farming?
45 years.
Wow. What kind of products do you offer?
Same as beef. We have New Yorks, we have sirloin, we have ribeyes, we have brats, we have hot dogs, we have summer sausage, and we have jerky and meat sticks.
Any specials the next couple of weeks?
We have quite a few New York strips right now, so we'll probably run a special on New York strips next week.
Thanks, Val.
Wood is Padauk wood. It's a South African wood. It's a hard wood.
How long have you been carving?
I started when I was about 10.
Long time.
Yeah. So at least 20 years.
How long did it take you to perfect this spiral design?
Second one. I mean, it's... They break a lot, though. I started out using soft wood and started out making just one twist.
Uh-huh. You know?
And then you go to two twists, two legs. And then you can go all the way up to...
That's crazy.
Six legs.
Yeah. Wow.
So it's just, you mark them different ways. Yeah, some of the woods are, this is Osage Orange.
What is that?
Osage Orange.
Osage Orange, where is that?
Originally the Indians used to make bows out of them.
Okay, so it's native.
Yes. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Is it a deciduous tree?
Hmm?
Is it deciduous or...